CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.5, Compare and Contrast Storage Types. Local Network Storage. In this video, we will cover two options for local network storage, starting with a file server. A file server is a type of local network storage in which a general computing device provides centralized storage and file sharing capabilities to multiple users on a network. When a computer is part of a network, any internal or external local drives can be shared with other computers. When a computer shares its directly attached storage, the computer is acting as a file server. To simplify things, a file server is a general computer or server that has been configured with the purpose of sharing and storing files with other computing devices on a local network. While a server is a general computing device that can be purposed for many different functions, network-attached storage devices or NAS devices are a dedicated device with a specific function. NAS devices are primarily focused on file storage and sharing. While they may offer additional features such as media streaming, their primary function is to provide reliable and efficient file storage capabilities. NAS devices are designed to be user-friendly and easy to set up. They often come with a web-based interface that allows users to configure settings, manage file shares, and set access permissions without requiring deep technical knowledge. That is why they are commonly used in home networks, small businesses, and environments where a simple file sharing solution is preferred. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.